Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play More World of Warcraft Classic. Last episode we did a whole bunch of crap. Oh, of course. All my auction house stuff did not sell, unsurprisingly. So does my deposit just... I guess so. I just lose it. You have a...
Hey there. Safe travels.
You had a quest I didn't even notice before.
Greetings.
Maybe I should just... sell these things. I'm just gonna do it. Guess that's good enough for now. Okay. I have some 2 talent points I have not spent. Cool down. It's an entirely new spell. Mind Flay. Okay. Alright. Should we go to Dark Shire? Might as well, I guess. Burlock Fins. Dude, you got a quest for me too?
Well met.
Blackrock Bounty.
Need help?
Darkshire shouldn't be that far. Surprisingly pretty expensive though. Champions. Their encampment to the north, just west of the road to the Burning Steeps. Probably not gonna go that way for a while. See, they kind of give you a look at the next area you're going to be at. They give you quests to go there.
Well met. Be careful.
We're not going to be doing that for a while yet either. Night watch.
Light be with you. Go on, friend.
We have to go back. Shadow form. Getting there. Is that it? We just go back?
Can I help you? See you around.
Well, at least we got it done. I should probably actually stop by the turn it the actual quest in. Pretty good.
Greetings. Be careful.
All right, so I'm gonna get these axes and the Murloc fins. I think it's along the shore of Universal Lake. Their fins. Okie doke. I think you can get the axes around here too. Well, that's a no. Southeastern pocket of Red Ridge. Well, at least we can get the axe going this way. There's one. I think these are ones that will count for the fins.
Out of range.
Sunfish. Well, okay then. This is definitely where we want to be. We don't want to be too far out though, because there's an elite mob. I think he's like a thresher or something.
Too far away.
That will get you. Strength. Let's quickly heal myself here. I can't drink while we're out here. Ah. Should be able to do this though. It's time to drink here. We have to get to land. My inner fire buff on either. Okay. Okay. Get there. Scary, actually. Okay. Leather disenchanted. Sure gets interrupted quite a bit. Maybe if I do this. Yeah, it's much better. Got him. It's neat how they even like have an animation where like just floating there in the water. So one thing that's annoying about being a caster class with mana, you have downtime. And not just that, you have to not worry just about like your health, but your mana too. All except for the fish. Okay. Yikes. Think we can do it? I think we can. Oh crap. All of my mana. Got him. A little bit of teamwork. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Mana badly. I probably should have gotten the melon juice instead of the milk. I think it's down this way. I should stay and get those fish, I guess. Before we move on. I think there's more Murloc camps if you continue going east a bit more. Spells. Okay. This rain or fire isn't helping me much against these the magic either. I just spawned. Should be all I need there. those axes. Good view here. There's one. Yeah, that's what we're looking for. Almost all taken out, though. Here, I'll grab this guy. Gonna sure, why not? Ha ha ha. Two axes. It's kind of surprising, actually. Seem to be dropping the axes frequently, though. Maybe I should conserve my mana a bit. I guess we can get these guys. Let's let his Voidwalker. Seriously? Thank you. refresh my inner fire, I guess.
I can't pass that yet.
Silk. First time we've gotten that. Oh dear. Could have done. Those guys just spawned out of nowhere. Of course, I did the. Tried to heal them, and they all turned on me. Yeah. I don't like how this recording seems to be going either. It's a little jerky for some reason. It doesn't turn out that way. Maybe I should check. I will. I might need to fix it. First. To get there, if I can find him, I can res him too. Still can't believe I don't have a better belt and bracers yet. These pants aren't that great at all either, to be honest. Gloves is 4 strength on them. Alright. Let's give this a try. Okay, I don't see anything here. All right. Okay, so I'm gonna heal up here and check, see how I can get this working. All right. I'll be back. Alright, I'm back. Hopefully it works a bit better. Oh, no, it's not. Eek. Well, it'll have to do for now, unfortunately. I tried restarting. Did not seem to help. Got him. Should buff him. Alright.
need a target. I don't have a target. I need a target.
Oh, I actually need some healing. Tailoring surprise? Captured servant of Zoro. What?
Hey!
Well, what do you know? It's actually probably a lot better than what I have. Stamina or spirit? Why would you not get the Sylvan Cloak? Is it really worth that much more, though? I don't think so.
I've seen you.
It's interesting, though. It's only like, what, two more spirit and a couple more armor? Let him die. If he wants to take both of them on, he can. He's more than welcome. That was kind of scary there for a second. Okay. Oh dear. They're working. Create both of these.
I can't carry anymore.
Really?
Inventory is
full. Get rid of these. The meat. I blame the clams. A dude over here.
That's still recharging.
There's some out here.
I can't cast that yet. Recharging.
Like me very much. It's taking a lot of mana. But I'm dealing quite a bit of damage to these guys. Exactly what I want. Got the boots and the gauntlets. Oh, it's kind of interesting actually. I wonder if there's like a set. Thank you. I finish this, maybe I'll check to see. Why this recording is acting this way. I've just never done that before. Probably need to restart my PC or something. Who knows? I'll give it a try. Ooh, what the heck? That was quick. Net. Okay, one more. I should do it. Thank you. I mean, I could just hearth, but maybe his is down. Want some help getting out, that's fine. Will be his escort. What else was there? Nothing really. I guess.
I need to get closer.
Don't know if there's a guild bank or not. This isn't the person we were following. Ah, no guild bank. Oh, hey, bird. Okay. I think he's good. I'm gonna hearth back. I need to dump off all of my stuff. Okay, got that sent. Let me turn in these quests, and then I'm gonna. The recording still looks kind of. Yeah, I'm gonna restart after turning all this stuff in.
See you later.
So I'm gonna. Don't need that. I'm gonna disenchant it. I can learn this. There's another quest that we finished. I think it was at the town hall where we turned it in. Let's find out. Nope. Looks like we turned it into this dude.
What can I do for you?
Got it.
For the Alliance.
More quests.
King's honor, friend. Be careful.
But I had that shadow magic one already. Oh, no, Solomon's Law. That's the one I was thinking of. Shadowhide Pendant. Alright. We got some elite quests to do, so... yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna sell my stuff that I can. I don't think there's any more quests here in these signs. Okay, let's sell what I can.
Looking for something specific?
Attack speed. Needs attack speed. Got clam meat.
See you around.
Now what we gotta do with that?
Something specific.
Well met.
We have to cook
it.
Be
careful.
Cook it up. I don't know why I got the spices. I forgot this took water. Oops. How much for the fin soup, I wonder, though? Hot spices. Okay.
I supply only the finest goods.
Help you find something? Light bless you.
Let's cook up that soup then. There. Okay.
You need something?
Anything else I can sell? Sell that. That. These eyes. Yeah, I'm not gonna need it. You I will sell as well. Okay, all right. I guess I'll wait for now. I'm gonna see what I can do to get this fixed. Alright. Godspeed, stay frosty. See you.